Once again, we see Akron. This is an incredible program, what they've done there. They're trying to create collegiate programs that are mirroring professional environments. But at least now in an environment like Akron, they're in a professional environment day in and day out. And that environment is creating MLS players.
Why is it Akron?
It's a factory. I mean, I also think it's a mentality.
We have